Resident Evil.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt? I'm okay. The others.
Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this. What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
payback time.
Just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Thank you.
wasn't part of our deal.
Like I said, I have my orders.
But it's not necessary to destroy S.T.A.R.S.
Don't be hard done to keep them in the past.
What about my family?
I will guarantee their safety.
If I play my cards right. Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Thank you.